Hi, my name is Dave Thomas. I'm a geology professor at Lawrence Technological University in Southfield, Michigan. And my subject for today is recycling of VHS video cassettes. Now, there are two ways to recycle them. One, of course, is to take the kind like this, which is a movie. And with movies, there's still a demand for them. You can take them, sell them in yard sales, garage sales, or take them to your local library, and they may oftentimes take them and have these for sale with books. That's one way to do it. If that doesn't work, then we'll have to go to step B. Now, step B involves taking the video cassette itself. This is what they look like. When we take these apart, I usually start by taking off the label. Okay. Second step would be to remove the screws. Now you can do this with a hand tool, a Phillips screwdriver is usually the case, or you can use a power screwdriver. Since I'm looking for exercise, I'll do this by hand today. There are five of them, one in each corner. And one in the middle. Okay, five screws are on. The cover now will come off. Everything falls apart that's on the inside. Okay. There are a lot of little things that are going on inside of here. Most of them are not important at all. There are some metal parts, however, that we're going to take out so we can recycle only the plastic. First of all, up in this section, you will see a little metal piece, looks like that. It's a little U-shaped piece of metal, a little brass color to it. Put that aside. We have two of the spindles made of metal that look like that. And there's one on each side, one over here. And they can just wiggle off with your hand, or you can take a pair of needle nose pliers and pull them off. That's two. And then right here, there's a very small pin that wiggles off. Put that aside. And then if we look up in the front area here, there's another piece of metal that looks like that. So it's another, just a brassy colored piece of metal that was used in the construction. Okay, so there's one more odd piece, which over in this corner we find a very thin piece of plastic that's sitting in that corner. Okay, that comes out and that's junk. Now this side is finished. On the inside we have two rolls. These are the take-up rolls for your movie. And there is a little green, if you look closely, there's a little green tab inside right there that holds the tape down so it doesn't fall off the reel. We have to access that, and we can only do that by breaking this clear plastic cover. So I'm going to take a screwdriver. Just reach up underneath here and pry it up. That one popped right off. Put it aside. Now I'm going to take something sharp like this awl, or you could use the screwdriver, and reach down inside here where there's this little green tab, and it's loose. So you can reach in there and pry it out. That's try the flat screwdriver. And up it comes. You can grab that. This is now going to disconnect the tape from the reel. Okay, and there it is, just a little piece of green plastic. Put that aside. Now we should be able to pry off the reel of tape that gums up the recycling machines. And we're just going to give it a little push from the bottom up here with our screwdriver. And it should wiggle right off the reel like that. And there it is. It's no longer any good. It's off the reel and it's garbage. Okay? However, it is still connected to the opposite reel. So we'll have to do the same thing here. We'll have to take and pop off this cover to access the second green tab, which is right there. And we'll pop that out. And up will come the end of the tape. Okay? Now we have all of our tape off of the two reels. That's garbage. So now I have this reel. That's recyclable. Little green tab. Recyclable. Let's go to our first piece we took off. Let's shake out any parts. We have this little red piece. We have the black piece. We have another white roller. All that's recyclable. And we have two more pieces of metal in here. We have this long piece of metal in the center that pops right off with the screwdriver, just like that. Put that aside. And then on the door that swings open and closed, you have this little spring, a little metal spring on the end. So we're going to pop this off and slide the spring out. And so now we have the spring. And we now have all of the metal parts that are inside of this VHS cassette taken apart, our reels. We have all of our little pieces that came with it. Here's the blue piece, here's the black piece, here's the door, and we're all set. Can all go into the recycle bin. If you recycle plastics, it's good to go. Best of luck to you in your recycling.